go.
Hey, Carter!
Watch out.
Hey, Walker. Down here.
Ranger.
So what's the problem?
Problem is, Gulo's missing. And without her intel, we're dead in the water.
How so?
Well, the Scrambler should get you past the Authority's security check. The thing is, I need to calibrate it to the current Authority's X system, or else it won't work. Sent Gulo out to recon. And she went dark. Right before you got here, I get this. A dispatch, finally.
Marsh, Gulo, I located an old Authority hole. I think I can use the uplink inside to access the Authority current, find out what sex system they're using. But there's trouble, Marsh. Some immortal shrouded are creeping the hills too, looking for tech and kills. I'm staying low, keeping my eye out.
We've got a defiler spy! Grab her! Bring her back to the Marin roost!
Marsh! I'm found out! They got me! Marsh!
The immortal shrouded are some sick puppies. They torture for sport. We need the coordinates to that Authority hole. And I'd prefer if my best spy remained alive.
Here's a secret. They're not immortal. They die just fine. I'll get her out.
Well, good luck, Ranger. Do bring that twitchy swill sponge back alive, will you?
Dash. Another Authority sentry. I'm approaching Razorneck Roost.
Good. Gulo carries a Locust device. Go-to tech for any infiltrator. It'll be emitting a signal that you'll be able to pick up on this frequency.
That's pretty nifty.
Thank you.
Gulo. Dead. But the signal's still active. Must have swallowed the locust. I'm sorry, Gulo. This'll get a little messy.
Marsh. The Shroud has made me. Couldn't run. Locked up in a trunk recording this. Guessing I won't see you again. Gotta tell you, you're about the only righteous person I've ever met. Coordinates to the authority holes on this locus. I'm gonna do like you taught me and swallow this thing whole now. Hoping they won't cut me up for it. You'll be tracking the signal to find me. I'm sure. Adios, friend.
Marshall, bad news. I found Gulo. She's dead.
Goddamn. I'm gonna miss her. Adios, I guess. Till I see you on the other side, old friend.
She gave her life for this. The locus. It's got the coordinates to the authority hole.
Then go! We need to figure out what sex system they're using.
I'm on the way. At least her last recon won't have been for nothing.
Amen to that. She'll be walking right next to us in this fight.
Another authority sentry. Marshal, Gulo wasn't exaggerating. The whole area is filthy with immortal shrouded.
Same punks who took Gulo. Try to get inside and get me that intel. But be careful. They're assholes. But they're real tough assholes.
I'll get you what you need. Like I said, they die just fine.
Oh,
The Authority hasn't used this place recently, I can tell you that much. You think this'll work?
Trust me, I know how they roll. They slap a new coat of paint on and call it the latest model. We'll find a way to sneak into the Authority current from here.
Marshal, I'm looking at a jerry-rig of pretty epic proportions. The shrouded have slapdashed an old CPU onto the Authority uplink, successfully sucking data out of the mainline.
Looks like those assholes did the job for us. Use the Locust to download everything you can. Data is pouring in. Working. Gold. I got the lowdown on this tech system.
Shrouded needed killing.
Project Dagger, here we come.
On the way. gun barrel.
Outstanding. Meet me in the armory.
Let's talk.
So, what you got for me, Marshall? We good to go?
Worked like a goddamn charm. Thanks to you and Gulo's sacrifice, we got the Scrambler fully functional and ready to kick ass. Go on and pick it up. It's your new best friend. That little beauty will shield you from any authority tech trying to corrupt your system. Trust me, that's a good thing. Now, there's only one significant piece of the dagger puzzle left for you. I want you to seek out Lusum Hagar, mayor of Wellspring. She'll have what you need.
Okay, I'm on it.